Police arrested him just hours ago, accused of sexual misconduct with a minor. News Channel 9's Jerry Askin has been following this developing story all afternoon. He's here now with the latest. Jerry?
Well, Calvin, Latricia, former Deputy Stephen Crossen was let go months after Sheriff Summers heard about the allegations. The indictment shows over a dozen counts of different sex abuse charges. Many residents today are shocked to hear the news.
Grand jury filed these indictment papers yesterday against former Catoosa County Sheriff's Deputy Stephen Crossen. Charges ranging from sexual exploitation of children, sodomy, and dissemination of pornography to minors. We're told the allegations happened in mid to late February. All charges many residents aren't so happy to hear about.
Make me too happy to know that there's people like that are supposed to uphold the law, and they're not.
It's sad that he is in public office, and he is going to take and defy our country.
And today we obtained the indictment papers, which list in detail the accusations against the former sheriff's deputy. The indictment charges Cross with enticing a minor to show him her private parts and to engage in sexual explicit conduct. It also accuses him of inappropriately taking a picture of a girl.
And that's not right. I mean, those are children. They're innocent children. And, you know, they can't defend themselves.
Tonight, we've learned Crossen has worked with the sheriff's office for almost 6 years. Major Gary Sisk says they heard about the allegations, and within days, Deputy Crossen was terminated.
He's going to be treated just like anybody else that is accused of these type of allegations. It was presented to the grand jury, indictment came about, and he's in jail this evening.
Keep a close eye on your children. If your children report something to you, listen.
And no word right now on how old the minor is. Crossen is due in court in a few weeks. Latricia.